Namir, if I hadn't accidentally put Fenrir's soul into my knife, he would have gone to the light of Alfheim when he died, right?
Aye. Were he a god or a human who died in battle, Valkyrie would have taken him to Valhalla or Folkvanger. Had he been a human or god who died outside of battle, he'd been cast down to Helheim. But Fenrir was a wolf, so his soul would have joined all the others in Alfheim.
Like mothers.
Yes. Like your mothers.
Ugh, I hate the bay. The smoke from the rigs, it... My throat closes up.
Thank you.
Crawling out of the bloody ground.
You're on fire, Kratos. It will burn.
The gods for the death of her family, and has been haphazardly wreaking her vengeance on anything within arm's reach. Even death didn't stop her.
I know.
And Niflheim just got a new guest.
No, it's still here.
What?
The island near the geyser. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. I need to set right a very old wrong.
The door.
A prisoner of sorts.
Learn some new item recipes. I'll disinfect my tools. I am, as always, at your service.
One of the mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down. That's a fair few birds you've hunted. I wonder if it might be worth visiting the Raven Tree. Rigs likely chock a block with materials that could help us. I'd grab whatever it spits up in the process.
Agreed to the deal with Asgard. Why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They made their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. What you just picked up there is pure Spartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
Is that pure Spartalfheim slag? Give it here.
It fits.
Take care of your armor, and it'll take care of you.
How did these rigs come to be?
I had them built to harvest ore for armaments. Essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something.
Those mining rigs sure spit out a lot of smoke.
There's another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke.
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.
Bet we could swing across that, lift thing.
Gantry.
Gantry. Thanks.
Not quite right.
Gotta be the right spot.
Those barrels. I smell fuel. Bet a spark from your blades would cause quite a boom.
I think we could break through the ground here, if you found a high enough place to drop from. Surprised the dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. The Einherjar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Can you have convinced them not to?
Aye.
impressive. I think we can reach it there.
Yeah, that looks right. Wasn't so hard.
Go!
Blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
Survived because of you.
Ah, you're not wrong there, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could.
Whoa, nice! Hey, Mimir, do you ever notice Thor talk to his hammer?
Oh, still doing that, is he?
Yeah. Is he, like, charming the steel or casting a spell or something?
No, just a weird bloke.
Think that crane still works? Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deeds with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't.
Didn't like working for Asgard. Couldn't they just quit?
And do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
Oh, that's clever. And awful. Yeah. Great. Now we can make it across.
So meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No. But it is a start.
A reminder, brother. Spartan Point swag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock or Sindri.
The air smells a lot cleaner. It's because we shut down the rigs. Three legendary weapons. Do you have a favorite, Father?
No. They are tools for specific tasks. A preference would be meaningless.
I like the axe.
I too like the axe.
Thanks for grabbing this.
Thank you.
If I don't have it, you don't need it. Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? I'll heat up the forge. Now, just because you've got new armor doesn't mean you should let yourself get knocked around more.